show, I'm going to answer all the questions if you ask.
Ready for your question, Riley? Today's question comes from the very helpful and encouraging, Classically Trained.
Today, I want to talk to you about Dr. Mario.
Hi, Classically Trained!
The super awesome Classically Trained, who uses the principles of gaming to teach life lessons, wants to know, which video game character would make a great teacher?
Miss Marigold.
Miss Marigold. What game is that from? That's what I thought. Miss Marigold is a cartoon character. What about a character from a video game that would be a great teacher?
Miss Park?
Miss Park. Your IRL kindergarten teacher?
Yeah.
Sigh. He's asking what video game character.
Teacher, Miss Gada, video gamer.
Oh my god. Now you're just being ridiculous. Come on. What video game
Sonic!
Finally. Why Sonic?
Because he tells everything the truth.
Good? Sure. It's great. Just so long as we're done.
You know, pals, there's three ways not to be stupid. Three, stay in school. Two, don't stay in school. Three, forget one and two.
Thanks for everybody watching. If you have any questions, you can always ask me. Bye! Kiss, kiss.
Thank you for watching Ask Riley. Submit any gaming questions to us here or on Twitter or Facebook. And now, the conclusion of Piss Drunk Barry.
Chris is this our old partner, you know. Hope this is not Chris's blood. You're almost a chill sandwich. I can't believe what the hell is this place anyway? Now I've done it. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another robe.
Barry? Barry? Yes, you're here too?
Look, I lost my way. Really? Wesker is a crazy man. Damn you! I'm really embarrassed. I was clumsy.
Right on time, Snake.